Hey there, everybody. Welcome back. Today I'm going to teach you how to play Original Prankster by Offspring. Pretty simple song. It's standard Offspring kind of punk sound. No real solo. Has a riff through the verse, a little pre-chorus, and a chorus. And then it just, for every section, just repeats itself. So it's just verse, pre-chorus, and chorus. So what I'm going to do is play along with it here so you can hear how it goes in case you haven't heard it in a little while. And then I'll just run through that first part, verse, pre-chorus, chorus. We'll stop that, and then we'll go ahead and break it down for you. Okay, so here we go. And it just repeats itself through. So here we go. Let's break this down for you. During the verse, you've got this main riff. And actually, the intro starts out with breaking that riff up. But it starts out with, on the A string, second string down, A string. You're going to hammer onto this third fret. All right, so two open. One on, two off. All right, that's the first part. So it starts off. It's got those the cowbell and that drum thing, and then second time is. And what you're gonna do there is you're gonna do that same riff, and then you're gonna go to the seventh fret on the D string, and then open on the A. All right, that's the second part. So far you'd have the intro. And then it does it again. So when you hit that 7 on the D, then you go 6th, 5, and the A. So 6th, 5, and hit 5th again, and then open A, and then 5, 3. So. How it starts off. That's the main riff all the way through the verse, okay? So then it goes, which is a G power chord, to a E power chord. So and then it goes into the knock down the walls part, which is like it's an A to a C to the E. So what we have there is A, C, E, E flat to a D. All these are just power chords. And then it slides down to the C, back up and down. It's a little quick slide thing. Hang on, let me do it. fourth part is an A power chord to the D. Then you slide up to that G, that high G. And that part there is G, D. So G, D, G, D, then slap that G sharp, and then back to the riff. So. Alright, so there it is. We'll run through it without the music, all three parts, and follow along. Original Prankster by Offspring. Like I said, it just repeats throughout, no solo, and there you go. Have fun with it. We'll see you next time. Thanks.